Hello everyone, hope you've been good, hope everything has been all right. If you're new to this channel, in this channel we will discuss a lot about scholarship application. Yeah, you can get some tips which will be useful for your scholarship application and for certain opportunities which are open. So now, have you heard of the NUTN? That's what I'm going to be talking about today. That is the Nigeria University of Technology and Management. Yeah, they have a program which is out for everyone. It is a 1-year full-time postgraduate program in the area of technology management. You get design entrepreneurship, technology like that. I know of people who studied like engineering, mechanical engineering, who are in the program. I know people who studied agri-economics who are in the program. So I believe that if you're someone in the arts, in the sciences and the social sciences, then you have an opportunity to join in this program. Don't be looking at it like probably because of the name it's kind of limited or something like that. No, don't think like that. And the thing is that they have like 3 rounds of application. The first round as the deadline as elapsed, that was like in 15th of March. The second round would be in 25th April. The third round would be like in 1st of June. So you just have to go to their website, apply, submit your documents. You understand? Yeah, they are looking for youth who are quite enthusiastic, yeah, and who are ambitious and who are looking forward to learn and to also impart into the society and the knowledge. So I'm going to just go through the website, what you should just look out to and what you should just expect in applying. So you just go, it's very easy for application, and it's a very nice program. Yeah, it's a very nice program. They are really trying, they are imparting into students, into youth, into fresh graduates, even those graduates that are not fresh, that has been quite some years coming out. Yeah, they've been doing quite fine and the program is quite all right. So I just want you all to go through it, to be a very nice one if you can join in this program. So I wish you all the best. Until next time, thank you very much. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share to whom you might think that this might be useful for. All right, God bless you.